$5 bill.
I said, keep your goddamn bills.
How in the world am I going to do that?
You figure it out.
How can I figure that out?
That's your problem. Tell your damn machinery to figure it out. It took it. Chewed it up.
Was that my fault? I've had Nicholas working here for years that can't read or write. And none of them ever lost so much as a hair to their heads. When I was in Russia, showing the Bolsheviks how to run a cafe. Did I ever tell you about the time I went to Russia, son? Spent a year there. Here I am, the Bolsheviks, teaching them about cotton gins. I have a Russian accent someplace around here. If I find it, I'll make a prisoner to you.
I don't want no damn Russian hat.
Give you a Russian hat and $10, $5 every week, now till Christmas.
Give me back my arm.
My God, son, be reasonable. I can't do that. You know I can't do that, son.
Don't call me son.
See, I meant no offense. Ned.
Don't call me Ned!
What can I call you then?
No.
Now why in the world would I want to call you that?
Call me Nub.
Why in the name of God?
Because that's what they call me now in the pool hall.
Then you stay out of the pool hall.
I'll work in the pool hall. That's the only work I can get as a one-armed man.
Well, that surely upsets me. Hate to hear you going into the pool hall, much less working there. Now, let's sit down. Let's talk this over like a reasonable man. Let me call Pete. I'll have him go over to the corner for some Coca-Colas.
I don't want any goddamn Coca-Colas. I want my arm back.
My God, son, talk sense! I should give you back your arm if I could! How in this world can I do that? Use your head! Use your
head! Say I lost my arm! I begged him not to cut it off. I said, for God's sakes, please don't cut off my arm. Kill me first. It's already gone, they said. We have to cut off what's left. Where's my arm? I said. Mixed up in somebody's bale of cotton, they said.
Well, that's how it goes, son. My oldest boy had his toe froze up while he was in France fighting the Germans. He don't let that get him down. Not Delbert. He's a fine boy. He's an example to us all. Wow, Whitney Taylor. Lost a leg in a hunting accident. But that don't keep him from getting around. He rides horseback every day just like other men. Thomas says, he's as deaf as a post. Look at all he's done spotted the same kid.
I heard yesterday at the pool hall. You said, whoever got the bale of cotton with my arm chopped off didn't get much.
I didn't say that. Who said I said that?
That I probably ruined the cotton. And that whoever it was will give them the next bale free.
I didn't say that. Whoever said I said that is a lie. No.
Mr. Nub.
Mr. Nub.
Mr. Nub, please.
Mr. Nub, please.
Mr. Nub, please, sir.
Mr. Nub, please, sir.
Mr. Nub, in the name of God, please.
Mr. Nub, in the name of God, please.
Mr. Nub, in the name of God, please, sir.
Mr. Nub, in the name of God, please, sir.
Please don't kill me.
Mr. Nub, sir.
Mr. Nub, sir.
Mr. Nub, sir, please don't kill me.
Mr. Nub, sir, please don't kill me.
Get on your knees. Pray.
Our Father.
Louder!
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep.
Not that one, the other one.
Our Father.
Louder!
Pinky!
Why do you want Pinky?
To go for the Coca-Colas. I'm very thirsty.
You don't need any Coca-Colas. Pray.
Our Father.
You said that!
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my
I told you I didn't want to hear that one!
Our Father!
You said that!
I can't remember the rest of it! Our Father! Our Father! Pick it! I think all this has affected your mind. You are not yourself. I think you need to see a doctor, and I'll pay for it. And I'll tell you what else. I bet I can find some other kind of job around here at the cotton gin. What do they pay you at the pool hall? Whatever it is, I certainly bet I can do better. They pay you 12 a week, I'll make you 15. I can make you not watch me. I always figure we need two of them anyways. I remember it now. I remember the Lord's Prayer. Our Father. Now I lay me down. I'm sorry, got that mixed up. Our Father, which child in heaven. Hallowed be thy name.
Give me my heart.
Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Wouldn't give me back. Pray.
Yes, sir. How in the hell does it go again? My God, how does it go? You killed him. Why did you kill him? I'm going to pray. I'll think of something. Our Father.
Enquanto eu falo besteira, nego vai se matando, então.